actually the first time I've seen Chris, or I'm going to see him after the show. For a long time, we were all best friends. That's how Pete is in the band. Phil was my best friend in high school, and we miss him to this day. And I miss you too, Chris. I'm looking forward to talking to you after the show. So anyway, we'll keep it positive. But I mean, this is a really important moment for us. So hopefully for you too.
We'll be right back. underestimate. I was down more than 100 feet probably. That has more to do with it altogether. Like the orange trees in the backyard, and it's Easter and it just won't end. Huffing fellies off on his board somewhere, and I'm just sitting here getting more and more lost with everything. And that was the thing about it, it's not as if a cousin had promised something and taken it away. It was like nobody could share my so-called dreams. It was really that none of it was happening. But that reach around midnight or two is just about that, nothing. There's not anything particular about it either, and I think the whole thing gets bigger every second. But I am too, and there's nothing wrong with that. It's even funny when I stop and realize I'm just in drop my teens. How serious can anything be anyway? Not very.